This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks are extending recent gains at the start of a busy week of earnings, nudging the Dow Jones Industrial Average closer to 10,000. Major market indicators rose moderately, including the Dow, which rose as much as 67 points in the morning to hit a new 2009 high. The Dow was up only 17 points in afternoon trading. The S&P 500 also was up in afternoon trading, gaining 3 points. The Nasdaq, on the other hand, dipped in the afternoon, losing 4 points. Oil jumped more than 2% to touch a six-week high of $73.84 a barrel. Investors are reportedly optimistic about the pace of global economic recovery, and cold weather across the United States is boosting fuel demand. In local news, Centaurus has signed a licensing agreement with a European specialty pharmaceutical company for its product Zagarid. The deal includes a $2.5 million upfront fee and up to an additional $10 million in milestone payments. And Shrink Nanotechnologies is taking steps forward toward commercializing two of its products through a new partnership. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Rebecca Goh, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.